पैराग्राफ ऑन रक्षाबंधन। रक्षाबंधन इज द फेमस फेस्टिवल ऑफ ब्रदर सिस्टर रिलेशनशिप वेयर रक्षा मीन्स प्रोटेक्शन एंड बंधन मीन्स बाउंड। इट इज द मेन फेस्टिवल ऑफ हिंदू विच इज सेलिब्रेटेड एवरी ईयर ऑन द फुल मून डे ऑफ श्रावण मंथ। ड्यू टू बींग सेलिब्रेटेड इन सावन इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड श्रावणी और सावनी। It is a festival that strengthens the love of brother and sister. It is known by the different names in different states. In Uttarakhand, it is called Shravani. In Maharashtra, it is called Narali Purnima Coconut Day Festival. And in Rajasthan, it is called Ram Rakhi, Lumba and Chuda Rakhi. The southern Brahmin of Tamil Nadu, Kerala, Maharashtra and Orissa called this festival Avni Avittam. On this day, sisters tie the thread of protection in the hand of their brother and pray to God for the protection and success of their brother. On this day, brothers also give some gift to their sister in exchange for Rakhi. Rakhi can be of raw thread, colored thread, kalava, silk thread and even gold or silver. Rakhi is the most important part of Raksha Bandhan. According to Bhavishya Purana, in a battle between the Devas and the demons overpowered the Devas. Then Lord Indra panicked and went to Dev Guru Brihaspati. Indra's wife Indrani listened to the talks of Indra and Brihaspati and tied a silk thread on her husband's hand after purifying it the power of mantras. It is believed that he was victorious with the help of that thread. This thread is believed to be capable of giving wealth, power, joy and victory. Many more mythological, historical and religious episodes are heard about Raksha Bandhan. Hence, this festival is also a symbol of our traditions. It is said that when Shri Krishna killed Shishupala with the Sudarshan Chakra, his index finger got hurt. At that time, Draupadi ripped a piece of her sari and tied it on the finger of Shri Krishna. In return for this favor, Shri Krishna promised to help Draupadi in any crisis. Later, Shri Krishna repaid the debt of this favor by increasing her sari at the time of Chirharan. It is said that the mutual help and protection of each other started from here in the festival of Raksha Bandhan. With the change of time, the way of celebrating the festival of Raksha Bandhan has also changed. Now the tradition of tying Rakhi to trees has also started for the protection of nature and it is a good step to save the trees. For more videos, please like, share and subscribe.